All right, we're back. I just finished fortifying the whole farm fence with 3 pieces of cut wood. And now I'm going to go see what the hell Herschel wants. What's up, buddy? He looks cranky. Good talk,
How'd
buddy.
How'd you get out of Atlanta?
You heard me, bitch.
On foot. I headed south and hoofed it out of there.
That's a long walk.
I'm lying.
This farm's a nice plot of land.
Had you told me 20 years ago I'd still be doing this, I would have told you that you were full of crap. Never was a plan, having a place like
it's
this.
It's like a janitor.
It was in the family, and I guess so was I. Family's important. It's all that matters. You agree with that?
Was brought up to.
Go away.
Where's your family now? Parents? Wife? Girlfriend?
Why are you pestering me, old man?
No wife. Not anymore. I think she's up in Virginia, maybe.
Sorry to hear it. But now you've got this little girl to take care of. Clementine, is it?
Oranges. Just color oranges. Sure.
I was being attacked and she came to my rescue.
Can I give you a piece of advice?
No.
Sure.
I don't know who you are or what you did, but you better become a better liar and fast.
All right, bring it, old man.
Things don't get better back in the cities, or they get worse before they do. You're going to have to depend on the honesty of strangers if you're going to make it. And if those same people get to questioning yours, you're going to be in trouble. So whoever you are and whatever you did, keep it to your damn self.
I'm trying to, but you're over here fucking pestering me like
a
bitch. Oh shit! He got eaten by the tractor.
Go! I'll get my gun!
Am I right? I ain't right. Where's oranges? What? Pretty sure he might have seen him through that whole field. Oh shit! What are you doing? You're just like lying there?
My leg is
oh no. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no. Little kid. You're the future. Get away from him. Bitch. Sit the fuck down. Bitch. Oh, I probably should have saved the other person and the dad would have saved the kid.
I got you.
Get this tractor off of me.
Oh, the tractor's on him. Okay. That's why.
Please, help me, please.
Okay, you're a fucking help. Ah! Clementine, get in the house. You don't need to see this. Oh no. Why is the kid just running over people? It's not a smart thing to do. He's gonna come back to life, Herschel. Shoot him in the face.
Get the fuck out of here!
Sorry.
I'm sorry.
Oh, me too.
Your son is alive.
You don't get to be sorry.
And you didn't even try to help.
Pretty sure I did.
I thought I could help them both.
I did. I really did.
You thought wrong. And now...
Please. Just go.
Get out! And never come back!
Alright, dick! God damn, classic Herschel. Always fucking complaining about shit. Choose between 2 sons. I did choose. Thank you. Fucked us up.
You've got that ride to Macon if you want it.
My God. I'm scared. Cherokee Hardware.
Well, this is as far as we're going.
And it's far enough.
Drugs. Gotta go get me some drugs, fellas.
Look!
Oh no.
Hey there! You friendly? Truck's run out of gas.
Don't be calling shit. Dumbass.
Fuck!
Oh shit! Popping another woodwork.
We're trapped!
Ah! No! Get out of there! Who's this bitch? Oh, is that Glenn? That's probably Maggie. Oh no. Glenn always saving people.
Car! Car!
We can't take risks like this. And we can't just let people die either. When I say that door stays shut no matter what, I fucking mean it.
Bitch.
We don't know who these people are. They could be dangerous.
Worse, they could have let them right to us.
Where the hell is your
humanity?
Yeah,
chill the fuck out.
Whoa, chill the fuck out, lady.
Oh, nice.
We're just people trying to avoid those things, just like you.
Don't come in here and swear at me.
I'll say whatever I want if you start threatening these people.
You'll have to excuse her. The hell he or anyone will. This is about survival. Do you guys not see what's happening?
What is it?
It's okay, we're just...
I have to pee.
No, there's dead people in the bathroom.
In a second.
I bet you would.
In a minute, Clem.
They've got kids, Lily.
Those things outside don't care.
Maybe you should go join them then. You'll have something in common. God damn it, Lily. You have to control these people.
Carly and Glenn just ran out there.
No, where are you going, bitch?
Fuck. We're in a war zone.
She's not wrong. They took a risk.
Yes, we did.
And we appreciate it. Now let's settle down.
Holy
oranges.
Shit.
Watch oranges.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
He wasn't bitten.
Hell, he wasn't. We have to end this now.
No.
Over my dead body. We'll dig one hole.
No, I'm cleaning him up. There's no bite. He's fine.
Don't you fucking people get it? We've already seen this happen. We let someone with a bite stay in, and we all end up bitten. Shut up. We gotta throw him out or smash his head in.
Kenny, stop him!
What do we do about this guy?
Dad,
we don't do anything.
Boy. It's...
Lily, I'll handle this.
But your heart, Dad.
I would say kick his ass,
we
but
need to calm down.
For the good of the group.
We reason with him.
Bloody end of an axe handle, maybe. Nobody threatens my boy.
Everyone, chill the fuck out! Nobody's doing anything.
Shut up, Lily. And you, shut the fuck up. They will find us, and they will get in here, and none of this will fucking matter. But right now, we're about to be trapped in here with one of those things.
What the hell are you talking about?
He's bitten! That's how you turn!
He's not bitten. Please stop this. It's upsetting him.
Oh, I'm upsetting him. Upsetting is getting eaten alive.
Dad, get it. It's a big deal.
What if this was your daughter?
Yeah. Never would have happened. She's not some snot-nosed toddler, okay? She's United States Air Force.
Fuck you and her.
You don't fuck her good.
Just worry about Duck.
Lee!
Yeah?
No.
There's someone in there.
It's just locked. Key's behind the counter. Probably.
Oh yeah, that's smart.
Hey, I'm not the bad guy here.
What a dumbass.
Looking out for my daughter.
No, you're just the guy arguing for killing a kid.
He's covered in muck. She'll find the bite. Watch.
She won't. And if she does, the first thing he'll do is sink his teeth into his mom's face.
No.
Then, once she's dead, he'll probably pounce on your little girl. She'll turn fast. Then, there'll be three.
No.
And that boy is the ball game.
Three
Which
strikes
pretty much
out.
Seals the deal for me. We're throwing him out.
Hit him,
Knock
Kenny.
This guy out.
Happily.
Jesus.
Oh, knew that one worked. Oranges.
Jesus!
What the fuck is wrong with this guy? He just fucking falls everywhere. I'm coming, baby.
Get away from her, you son of a bitch!
No, get away. Not get away from me. I didn't mean it, sir. You have a lovely bathroom.
Man.
God damn. Is this
you okay?
Bitch again?
Just great, thanks.
Just give away our position to the whole neighborhood?
Guys?
Dumbasses. God damn, every single one of them would not be alive long enough in the zombie apocalypse to get a gun. That's just... they're retarded.
They're gonna get in! Shut up!
Is that the military?
Why is he all clean now?
I don't know.
Thank God for whatever it is.
We almost died because of this bitch and Richie Triggerfinger. That was stupid! That was...
Shit, I know you're bitten. Heart attack.
What's wrong with him?
It's his heart.
My pills.
Nitroglycerin pills? Yes, we're out. We've been trying to get into the pharmacy since we got here. Please try to get in there.
I can pick locks.
Behind the counter where the pills are.
We'll get in there somehow.
Thank you so much.
Someone's gonna die in the process.
Nitroglycerin pills. Please get in there. I'll keep an eye on my dad.
Everyone else should get comfy and look for anything useful. We could be in here a while.
I'm starting to think this.
I'm pretty sure with no worries about someone calling the cops or getting caught, you could break into that pretty easily.
We need as much gas as possible so we can all get out of downtown Macon. Fast.
Agreed.
And I'll head out and get gas. There's a motel not too far from here, out towards the end of Peachtree. I'll work my way towards it and then loop back, siphoning what I can.
He looks very confused at what he's saying.
You know your way around? Local?
Born and raised.
If you're gonna do that, here's a walkie-talkie if you get in a tight spot. Hopefully, you won't need it.
Cool.
Clementine's got the other one. Check in with her and get back here as soon as you can.
Oranges.
What's your name?
It's Lily. My dad's Larry.
Keep a good eye on
Lily and Larry.
These boys will work on getting you your medicine.
That's right.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout. It's Doug. You got it.
Shut up,
and I'm
Doug.
Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug when he needs it. For now, get some rest. You're a good shot, and I'd like to keep it that way.
You got it, boss.
I'm gonna die.
Get him those pills.
Alright, sweet. Good time to pause it. You can come back. You can watch me get some pills. It'll be awesome.